Looks like Valen sent her entire fleet.
Where's the gravestone?
Adesson, I need a status report now.
Valen caught us in dry dock.
Just installed the last of those new upgrades. Need a few minutes to recalibrate our systems.
Ground forces are holding the line until the gravestone's up. But we're outnumbered and outgunned.
Hold tight, Baywan. Help is on the way.
You and Lana can lead the charge. I'll do more damage if I slip behind enemy lines.
I specifically ordered this battle to end quickly.
The Alliance is showing unexpected resistance. We still have the advantage, but the price of victory will be high.
Then pay it! Arkan is here. Mother, father, the Outlander. I will paint Odessen with their blood.
Status update.
Mando reinforcements heading Baywan's way.
Figured you'd be in the middle of the action.
This is what we live for. No way we're sitting this one out.
My students and I sought to defend the gravestone. Enemy artillery slowed our progress.
I got this. Ogurab gave me some toys to take out their big guns.
It's dangerous behind enemy lines, Vet. Watch your back.
Relax. They'll never even know I'm here.
If we hit the enemy forces from behind, we buy the gravestone some time.
Here, this will help.
Enemy troops broke through the lines. They're trying to take the gravestone.
Senya and I are close. We won't let them take the ship.
Arkan and I are at the gravestone.
Welcome back to the land of the living, Senya.
It's good to be back. And now I get to thank you for all you've done for me and for Arkan. It's time to repay our debt.
Heads up! Got some uninvited guests!
Hold fast. Lana and I are on the way.
We have to hurry. Without the gravestone, the battle is already lost.
We couldn't have held out much longer alone.
I should have known Valen would attack Odessen. Just like Voss, you gave us shelter. And now you're paying the price.
This isn't your fault. Valen hates me just as much as she hates you.
My daughter is broken. I see that now.
We will not let Odessen fall to her.
Walkers coming our way. Too many.
Thank you.
Bet you're glad we installed those upgrades now.
Nice work. Now, show me what those guns can do against Valen's fleet.
Roger that.
The gravestone alone won't turn this battle. My sister's unleashing the full fury of the Eternal Empire on Odessen.
Conquest isn't enough. She seeks to annihilate us. For her, this is personal.
Valen won't stop until everyone on Odessen is dead. I won't let that happen.
If you lure her down to the surface, you can confront her face to face.
I'm on the enemy flank, joined up with Sana Ray, but we could use a little more firepower.
Lana, help Theron. I'm heading to the front lines. Valen needs to know exactly where to find me.
You won't have to face her alone. Arkan and I will join you.
I'm honored to have you fighting at my side.
The honor is ours, Commander. You've given us a chance to atone for our family's crimes. We won't waste it.
My daughter must be stopped at any cost.
The gravestone has joined the battle, but our fleet numbers make victory inevitable.
Burn Odessen and bring me the ashes. I want them for my garden. Father's pet. I was just talking about you.
Our forces have suffered enough, Valen. This won't end until we face each other.
You think I care how many die in this war?
Now that I've broken Father's chains, I could crush you in a second. But that's too easy.
I will chew up your friends and grind your precious alliance into paste. When I finally hunt you down, you will beg me to end your suffering.
You lost face when I crashed your party on Zakul. If you want to reclaim it, meet me in battle and stop acting like a child.
You'll regret this.
My daughter has taken your bait.
We should clear out as many enemy troops as possible before my sister arrives.
Valen will be here soon. I want status updates.
Fried those artillery guns as promised. I guess they weren't happy about it. They kinda got me pinned down. Gonna need a little help.
That's not the only one in trouble. Enemy ambush cut us off. I'm the only one left. Position's about to be overrun.
Yeah, well, I've got about 2 minutes before they squash me like a bug.
Even you cannot save everyone, Outlander. By choosing who shall live, you also choose who shall die. Be ready for that burden.
Vet, we're coming for you.
I knew I could count on you.
I'm not afraid to die. Just didn't think I'd go out like this.
I've never known a Mandalorian to shy away from battle. You can fight your way to freedom.
I've seen enough battles to know the odds. Just win this war so my life means something.
Let's move. Vet needs our help. Vet, are you hurt?
Roughed up a bit, but I'll survive. Not going to lie, I started to wonder if you'd make it.
I said I'd come for you, Vet. I don't break promises with my friends.
I'm grateful for that. Thank you. What about Torian?
Torian, do you copy? We're coming for you next.
Wrong again, Outlander.
I found your Mandalorian pet. Now he's all mine.
Leave Torian alone. Your fight is with me.
At least we agree on something.
When the Outlander comes for you, Arkan and I will be at her side.
I'm counting on it, Mother. You got what you wanted. I'm on Odessen. Now let's end this.
Tell me where, and I'll find you. Just let Torian go.
That isn't how this works.
I'm sending you a location. We meet there.
Whoa. Feeling a bit lightheaded. I'll stay here and recover while you go smack Valen all the way back to Zakul. Finally! I was getting bored. And when I get bored, prisoners start losing limbs.
It doesn't matter what happens to me, Commander. Just take her down!
Let me speak to Father.
Release Torian, and I'll see what I can do.
You actually care for the life of this crawling worm? Pathetic. What did Father ever see in you? Did he really think you could steal my throne?
You are not worthy of the throne. You are not fit to rule the Eternal Empire.
I'm more deserving than your new puppet. She can't even protect her own people.
You sick, twisted. Torian didn't deserve to die like that.
Only the strong get what they deserve. Isn't that right, Father?
She won't stop until all your allies lie dead at her feet. You know what you must do.
Even Valkorion is too scared to face me now that my chains are broken.
We aren't afraid.
Enough blood has been spilled. This has to stop.
Do you have any last words before I end this pitiful family reunion?
I've given you every chance, Valen, but you've left me no choice. You can't be saved.
I never wanted.
Time to die, Father! My full power has been unleashed. Once you fall, Odessen will burn.
Odessen will burn. For a puppet, you fight well.
Let's go!
My full power has been unleashed. You fight well. Once you fall, Odessen will burn.
This isn't over. Even now, my daughter is a threat.
Oh, Father, you know me so well.
I have no more power over Valen. Only you are strong enough to stop this.
This isn't about the throne, it's about stopping you.
Just retreated. Every single ship. Gone.
Enemy lines have broken. It's a rout. They're surrendering by the thousands.
My sister's rage was the only thing giving her troops the will to fight.
Then it's over. We won.
We won.
I still can't believe Torian's gone.
He sacrificed himself so our cause could live on.
We will honor his memory, along with everyone who fell defending Odessen.
We need to talk about my sister's death. I felt something when you struck her down, like her life force flowed into you.
This happened once before, when Valkorion died.
Unlike my father, Valen didn't have the power to transfer his spirit to a new host. It's possible. You simply absorbed her strength while her spirit was obliterated. I hope that's all it was.
If Valen was alive, I think I would sense her. Like Valkorion.
Not if Father is preventing it. I have no proof, but we both know he can't be trusted. Be careful.
Commander, urgent distress call coming in from Empress Asena.
Drummond Cass is under attack. The Eternal Fleet is bombing us from orbit.
We won't abandon an ally. I'm sending our fleet, Empress, with the Gravestone at its head.
It's not just the Sith who are under attack, Commander. I'm picking up urgent distress signals from Coruscant and the other core worlds.
We know Valen didn't order this. The Gemini captains must have gone rogue.
There's more. Emergency calls coming in from Zakuul. The Eternal Fleet set up a blockade. They're bombing them into oblivion.
I won't sit by while the Eternal Fleet wipes out billions of lives.
You cannot solve this with your armies and fleets. The Eternal Throne sits empty. Leaderless, the fleet has reverted to its most primal function, extermination. Unchecked, they will destroy all life in the galaxy. There is only one way to stop them. Claim the Eternal Throne and seize your destiny.
Ready the gravestone. We're going to Zakuul.
Commander, what's wrong?
I had another nightmare. I was about to take the throne, but Valen was there, waiting for me.
She's gone now. It's her father we should worry about.
Whatever he pulls, I'll be ready. Did you bring the holocron?
I've been studying it since we escaped Nathema. The relic's function remains a mystery, but its power is undeniable. If it can protect you from Valkurion...
Do you actually believe that dusty trinket can harm me?
This trinket is strong in the Force. You locked it away for a reason, and if you turn against me, I will use it.
Cling to antiques if you must, but do not lose focus. Seek the Eternal Throne. We have sacrificed too much to turn on each other now.
I felt his presence. How can you stand it?
The more Valkorion talks, the more he reveals himself.
It's what he keeps hidden that scares me.
Commander, to the bridge.
Your crew's ready. It's time.
At last. The time has come to take the Eternal Throne.
Empress Valen has fallen. In her absence, the Eternal Fleet rampages across known space, threatening to wipe out all life in the galaxy. There's only one way to stop them. We must seize the throne.
Problem is, those warships are blockading Zakuul and bombing the city to rubble.
The fleet will stop at nothing to protect the throne. No ship can break their blockade, not even to flee for safety.
This ship's fortified with upgrades from Iacath. If any vessel can punch through, we can.
If I reroute all power to shields, we might crack that blockade.
Then it's settled. When do we reach Zakuul?
Now! shields up. It's been nice knowing you, Commander.
Break that blockade.
Battle stations for the Alliance.
We will join your fight, Commander.
I started this war. Now I'll help you end it.
Let's take the throne and save your homeworld.
For Zakuul.
For the Alliance.
A favorite tactic among the Knights of Zakuul.
When I was in charge, the Knights had better aim.
Bullseye. Indozal reporting for duty. Full of vigor and raring to serve the Alliance.
Though that flash shot may have dislocated my shoulder.
I knew we could count on you. Now give the signal and send the rebels to join the fight.
My pleasure, Outlander. My compatriots borrowed artillery from the local militia. They'll begin raining fire any moment now, I'm sure of it.
You and your friends will all have a place in the Alliance once this is over.
I'm getting home, Misty. Now if you'll excuse me, I must plan for your ascension to the throne. It will be my grandest party yet.
Victory is almost upon us, but you ignore a closer threat. The disgraced former Emperor. And his mother, a knight-turned-traitor. Strike down my family, and you will face no competition for the throne.
Your family helped me save Edessen and defeat Valen. I won't turn against them now.
Do not underestimate the temptation of the Eternal Throne. Zakuul burns. The Republic suffers. And the Sith Empire crumbles. Only you can pacify the throne and end this cycle of violence. My throne.
I took my brother's life here, provoked Valen's anger, abandoned the people of Zakul.
You're a different man now. Free of Valkorion's influence, don't fall to temptation.
You are right. Claim the throne, Commander. You have earned it. The fleet has gone quiet.
You did it, Commander.
Well done. After years of strife, you have become Empress of Zakul, Commander of the fleet, and heir to the Eternal Throne.
Your family's caused enough damage. I won't let the throne fall into the wrong hands again.
Neither will I.
No!
Stop, Father! I once offered you mercy in this very room, but you refused to bow. Now, you have no choice.
I'm ready for whatever you're...
Bow.
As you command, my Emperor.
You're an exemplary pawn. One I forged into a vessel of supreme power, worthy of preserving my spirit. Now I take your body as my own. And rule once more as the immortal Emperor.
You can't do this, Valkorion.
I already have.
Wake up. Wake up! What happened?
Who am I?
You're the Alliance Commander, formerly the Emperor's Wrath. You wear Valkorion's skin, but you're the same person you always were.
There must be a way to regain control and get out of wherever here is.
Valkorion shattered your mind and tossed you into the abyss of your psyche. He thinks you're dead, but you survived by assuming his form. Find the holocron. Save yourself. Take the holocron. Save yourself.
The Outlander's alive.
Father conquered her mind, but she's fighting back.
Look out!
You persist. Impressive.
You may take my body, but you can't have my mind.
A minor inconvenience. When you struck down Valen, I consumed her essence. Her spirit is now mine to command.
Let me go, or I'll chop you into little pieces.
Submit, my child.
As you wish.
First you have me kill Valen, then you enslave her spirit.
You sound disturbed.
This is cruel, Valkorion, even for you.
Save your judgment and prepare for your downfall. Destroy the Outlander! Thank you. Rise, my child.
I am yours to command, Father.
Valen, you're free.
That felt lovely.
Enough! Vanquish the Outlander!
I have a better idea, Father. The Outlander's toy set me free.
Take the holocron, Arkan. The Outlander needs you.
Father is too strong.
You've proven yourself stronger. Show him the man you've become.
I won't let you face him alone.
Tachi. Valen, strike down the brother who betrayed you, and the Outlander who stole your life away!
Father makes a good point, for once.
Attack us, and forever be Valkorin's slave. Join us, and fight for the freedom he stole from you as a child. It's your choice.
Choice. I could get used to that.
Such a waste.
Now I see why you locked me away, Father. You knew I'd surpass you. You were afraid. I'm going to enjoy watching you squirm.
You have won over my children. Now you will all be consumed by eternity! You really think you can face the full power of the Eternal Emperor? This can't be happening! A toy! A puppy! Enough! 100 more holocrons, an arsenal of super weapons. Nothing will stop me.
You're wrong, Valkorion. Kneel before the Dragon of Zakul.
No, that only works against Phelan.
I control what happens here, and I say what's good for Valen is good for you.
Clever.
Kneel, father! Kneel before the Dragon of Zakul!
It's over. Let go.
Senya.
You've turned your back on this family for the last time.
I am the Immortal Emperor.
You cannot defeat me.
Sooner or later, death was always going to catch up with you.
Husband.
Father.
Monster!
Give your family the freedom they deserve.
A god has no family.
Before I graced you in my presence, you were nothing but motes of filth drowning in the chaos of the void.
And you, a lone Sith, betrayed by your master and left for dead. I gave you a second life, anointed you my wrath, forged into a being worthy of the Eternal Throne. Without me, you are nothing.
I am not your wrath, Valkorion. I am your executioner.
Remember me when your alliance burns to ash.
Valkorion.
Go. Join my brother.
Ha! How does it feel to be erased from the galaxy?
It's over.
You defeated Valkorion. Once and for all.
Valkorion's risen from the grave more times than I can count. Are we sure he won't return again?
I no longer feel my father's presence. We will never see him again.
Now we can look to the future. I've opened a system-wide holochannel channel. The galaxy's ready to meet the new Empress.
I'm no Empress. People of the galaxy, the war is over. The Eternal Fleet is pacified.
Today marks the end of the Eternal Empire. The people of Zakul are now free to rule themselves. I will transform the throne into a beacon of peace, dedicated to helping Zakul recover from a war that nearly destroyed us all.
We faced the full might of the Eternal Fleet, watched cities fall, friends die. We have suffered for the last time. The Eternal Fleet will now serve as a benevolent armada, delivering supplies, transporting refugees, and healing the damage this war inflicted. We must now look forward, beyond our homes, to the stars that surround us. This will be our new frontier, as we work together to rebuild the galaxy. By trusting in each other, we begin a new era in galactic history. The Age of the Eternal Alliance.
You're missing the party.
Funny, I thought you passed out on the dance floor.
I got a second wind. Let me guess, you saw the intelligence reports.
The Republic's preparing for war.
And the Sith Empire's not far behind. So much for our friendly pact with Ascena.
The Eternal Alliance is only hours old, but already I sense dark forces massing against us. Uprising sparking across the galaxy.
We will defeat them.
Tomorrow. Tonight we celebrate.